Hey guys, welcome back to Until Dawn. So I uploaded that first episode, and it got a ton of views, which I thought it was really like it actually blew me away. Like as soon as I noticed like the views jumped, I was on there watching my analytics like nonstop. I just watched it like the whole day, just kind of slowly climb. It almost made 100 views in the first day. So yeah, I thought that was really great. So we're back here. Gonna do some more of the story. I thought we'd get back into it. But yeah, I just wanted to address some of the new subscribers. I wanted to say welcome to the to the channel, and yeah, I'm happy to have you along. I'm just getting started out here, so still pretty new to YouTube. Anyways, guys, let's get into the game. It's been a while since I've played it, actually, guys.
Stop it! You can't do this!
Please! What are you talking about?
Maniac.
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac!
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Almost forgot about these killer deer. Elk. Whatever.
Get a hold of yourself. Just let me think, okay?
Okay. Shutting up.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. You the leader. Deer.
Oh my god, they're so close.
Yeah, they're just deer.
Shit! Whoa, there.
Oh my god!
Better to do nothing. Sometimes. One of these deer, no, I'll have to put in a line. Sudden movements.
Just walk slow. It's okay. Come on. It's okay.
Happened if I effed up that deer. Smack a roll right to the head. Alright. Anyways, I kind of wanted to mention, hopefully before anything spooky happens, about Fallout. I started playing with mods and I keep breaking my game. So I'm not sure what I'll really want to do with that series. If I'm doing any Fallout or Skyrim, guys, I would really rather just live stream it. And then maybe record a few episodes here and there.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh god, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Oh shit!
Oh, that's freaking bright!
No kidding!
I can't see! What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Oh god, guys. Oh, it's gonna be scary. Matt, you should go first. Why didn't you bring the axe, you dink? He seems to have left it behind. Psychopath, and you leave the axe behind.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Don't shoot it now, stow it. Yeah. Alright. Goddamn door.
Sorry, Hannah. There's still missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
What would you say before you die?
Jesus, shit!
Down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
But stop! Let me work this out, okay?
now. You just take all the time you need. Not like I'm going anywhere.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
Oh,
I'm coming. Here.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
Whoops. M's dead.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, I mean, thank you. Thank you for saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do?
Okay, it's going to happen again.
I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I just... I know. You and Josh, look at this. Chris, what happened here?
I'm no forensics expert, but it looks like it was thrown.
That's really creepy.
Oh gosh, guys, what the heck is going on?
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
That, Chris, that!
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure, Chris.
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter or whatever.
Ashley, what's really happening here?
Don't tell me you didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Wait! Chris, the ghost!
What?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down, okay? There is no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, what?
Her baby Pat.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know. Maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Oh, okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
Go run.
Here you go. Oh my god. There. Look there, Chris. You can't tell me you didn't see that. See? You do see it.
I don't know. I just... Crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way. Oh, this is unbelievable. Look, Chris.
What?
You can see
what?
In the windows.
See what? It's tiny furniture?
No, it's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah.
And look, this little key. What'd I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
Whoa. What is going on here?
Oh god, it's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too. Yikes!
Oh, that was sure something, guys.
It's Hannah's diary.
Alright, save. Oh my gosh, guys. Sorry I've been so quiet during this commentary. This episode has sure been a doozy. Oh my gosh, it's so scary. Mom finally agreed. The invites are out. The party's gonna happen. I hate that I have to wait. So far, Ash, Matt, plus Sam have said definitely yes. Nothing from Mike's sad face. Aw. Because he likes Mike. Blam. Oh my god. Mike. Confirmed. He phoned Josh this afternoon. Woohoo. Party
Everyone
time tomorrow.
Being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike. I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris.
Well, she went for it.
What was that?
Came from down there.
Crap, what the
God damn. I saw something, but where'd it go?
Chris? You think it's the guy?
Well, that'd make sense, I guess.
I don't like being watched.
Better?
Go suck an egg. Now it's better. Hey. Hey, look at this. Doesn't seem as old as some of the stuff down here.
It's a catalog for industrial light bulbs.
That is so random. Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh. When you think it can't get any creepier.
Oh.
Jeez.
Yucky, yucky. No, no. Here we go. Oh, what's going on?
Wait, there's a whole nother room through here. It's mammoth.
Chris, I don't know if I want to keep going.
Man, this place is crazy. Oh no.
Where in the world are we now?
Are you kidding me?
Did you know this was here?
This is like a whole other hotel. I had no idea this was here.
I don't think I can take any more of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and...
To be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody.
Suffer what's being done to you right now. Why are you guys exploring this place?
Oh no. Sam's bracelet, and she never takes this thing off.
You gotta find her.
Fast. Hey. These. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
Oh gosh.
You know what? No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ashley, I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves.
Let's find Sam.
God damn it.
Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go.
No.
Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all of this.
What do you mean?
So we're saying that the same guy who made the newspapers also set up the camera, right?
Yeah, I think so.
It's just, it feels like he's constructing this whole story for us, then watching us run around, freaking out, seeing what we do, like it's some sort of fucking experiment.
Yikes, that's kind of... Yeah, that actually makes a weird sort of sense.
Right?
What the? Oh.
That's us.
What is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ. Oh, crap. Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Oh, come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Okay. Okay, you're right, I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. I thought this was gonna hurt. Come on.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash.
I knew you were.
Those are Sam.
Yeah, those are Sam's clothes. That's just...
Sick. I'd say this is just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question. She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still breathing.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked out.
Oh. Oh, no. This is bad. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh, shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
Live and learn!
What?
Live and learn. shit. Oh crap. Ash!
Hold on, guys, I'm just gonna make sure.
Ash!
Oh.
Oh, Jesus, Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
Shit, I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is him.
No, Chris.
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No, God. No, God.
You murdered a piece of shit?
Oh, you monster! We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair.
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
God, Chris.
Ashley, no. I swear when we get out of this... Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this! I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh,
shit.
Scared, Chris.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now... he must make another. Chris, you can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Oh my God, no! No, no!
I didn't mean to shoot her! I didn't mean to tease
you! No! No, God, no! Okay. Chris! Oh my God, oh no! Chris! No, no, no! No! Oh my God, oh my God! No!
I'm sorry, Ash!
Oh my God, no! No, no, Chris!
Chris! Look at the pain! Look at that! What are you doing? Look at that! I'm sorry! I don't know what to do. That's hard.
You have gone too far now. Don't what? You see? Huh? No. Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far?
That's not what.
Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now, what the hell have you done to them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!